and Barry Geraghty come the last fence, and he's over safely. He's clear now by 6 lengths to Pedlar's Cross in second, and Sprinter Sacra, yet another winner in the great record in this race.
They're followed by Frank Lucy and John Cole. Couple of lengths to Shepherd Led, and at the back, Tempest. Well, and me back in third. That's the last. Ruby Light over. About 5 clear. Win the John Durkin Memorial for the Hennessys. Ruby Light wins it from John Cole.
Pour le doublé dans le prix, la H Jousselin avec Rierko qui est en deuxième position, qui revient un petit peu sur Ruby Ball, et ce dernier conserve le meilleur. Ruby Ball qui s'impose, la deuxième place pour Rierko, Caruso qui est troisième.